The main concept of this project is recycling construction waste and iron. And I'm thinking how I can rebuild it, not by weapon or fight. I will rebuild it by thinking technology and this project.
This Syrian team, which is participating in World Robot Olympiad, is an example for people of war-torn country. The message is clear that war cannot kill imagination.